on James Harden early on.
And it's 2-0. There's Gordon on Hill, and a three on the way, and the Kings have theirs in a thriller last night on a shot that looked like Golden State was going to win, but they said Kevin Durant did not get it off. And Buddy crossing over, taking Harden all the way, and there's Capella with the block. Buddy stays with it. His corner three, no good. Cauley Stein with a nice move.
Oh, what a...
And a corner three, and that's good, but you cannot...
What the Kings don't have is anyone who can do that. Good hustle play by the rookie.
Yes, indeed, and no. Look at Willie Cauley Stein.
Buddy after a cold start.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, when you help on James Harden, both coaches would say, hey, I'd like those.
And a three, Anderson. And the Rockets extend the lead. Bobby Sierra against Anderson. Backs him down, turns, fires, and hits.
Even though Ryan Anderson played him about as well as you can.
First basket, and there is Capella again.
Who didn't play either, and then you'd assume he is going to find a way to be a valuable player.
There's Temple, quickly off the bench, Jerry. 19-16. Now Nene gets right by Cauley Stein.
Yeah, point blank right there for Nene. I don't think he decided he wanted to
buy. Oh, look at him go! Aaron Fox, welcome to the NBA! Ariza is on him.
Thing is, you see the first ballot Hall of Famer right there.
And that's good, but the bad news is the Kings haven't been able to take the lead until maybe now.
Fox! On two occasions already.
Fox in the box, I like it. And there's a three by Tucker. Here's Fox. And that's blocked by Tucker. So
now in football, they probably have to have a replay on everyone.
Probably. Oh, nice pass. Here's a three.
Fox got into his shooting motion.
Here's Gordon's three. And just like that, here's Ryan Anderson, the local product from nearby Oak Ridge High School. Capella. And it's after they were down by six, have now scored 10 straight.
Yeah, Capella again, you know, one of the more underrated players. A beautiful drive by Fox in the first round will be among the better ones, too.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you, there's one by the name of Frank Mason. He's on the Kings bench. He's got 5 minutes left here in the first half. Cauley Stein.
Oh, tough shot. Nice little.
Setting up a three. Here's De'Aaron Fox. Steps on the accelerator. He slows down. He stops. He pops. Yes. De'Aaron Fox. Basically, he has an open shot. He's taking it.
You know, he believes he's really good, and I think I know why, because he's really good.
And there's Capella. He's good, too. 44-40. Harden has an opening. And again, that's too easy. Fox. Fox. And Fox comes down with it. Shuffle pass. Beautiful.
Just all hustle extension with the left hand around the hoop.
48-42, James Harden. Now to Clint Capella, who's had a big game. And it continues. He's got 14. Yes, they are. George Hill, no foul call. There was a lot of contact, and Hill takes the shot. Rebounded by Fox. He's got Cauley Stein and Heald ahead of him. Buddy. To Cauley Stein. How beautiful was that? Six. Kings are going to need a basket and a stop. Fox spinning, Fox all the way! Do you like the air? Jackson. 52-48. Uh-oh. We've seen that all night. Shot against the Rockets. Take it.
You better take it because the next one may not be coming.
Oh, there it is.
Moves well without the ball, and of course, really hitting perfectly there. A little give and go, and of course, the Ryan Express.
You look away for a minute or two, and then you look back up at the score, and you're like, what happened? Well, George Hill, eighth turnover. Uh-oh. Just can't do that.
Gal with six rebounds as we see George getting into the paint.
Right now it's the George Hill show.
Which is everything.
And no good. There's Cauley Stein, offensive rebound. And a nice look by... And that's saying something.
That is saying something, with the exception of Capella, really having his way in there. Nice little step back by.
Backdoor, Bamute with the flush. Buddy with Capella on him. In traffic. And Buddy makes back to Pierre Cauley-Stein. Buddy looking for three in a row. Well,
Capella or Nene.
Again, they pass up a layup to throw it on the perimeter. Hard in, walks in, and this time he continues.
Now just staying long and big, didn't he take the fake?
Buddy.
Boom.
Buddy Hill. All right, let's see if the Kings can get a stop. Nene, no, they cannot. Rule boy. Nice drop off. Blocked by Cauley-Stein. Pass deflected, picked off numbers, and now the Kings get back in transition. But they still hit a three. And there's Cauley-Stein. Rockets have a foul to give. Oh, Cauley-Stein was by himself. Good look by words. He can guard
yeah,
anyone.
He can guard anybody. You know, PJ.
Oh, nobody can guard Fox. Nobody can guard that man. Fox. Now you see him. And to the line. And De'Aaron Fox.
Some true star talent.
And when he learns to shoot better, then good luck guarding him. And that guy.
Another 7 minutes, though.
Yep. The rookie. Just. And Gordon with the drive. 16th turnover for the Kings. Uh-oh. James Harden just get the hustle of Derek Temple.
And Temple's not going to quit on any play.
Buddy to...
their threes, but really Capella has benefited by the spacing, even though they haven't made them. And guess who is starting to make them?
92-81. I'd be surprised if he missed them. That's what I would be surprised at. Oh, what a nice pass. Buddy Hield sets up a three.
Boy, Buddy's got to go.
And Cauley-Stein.
18 points, 9 rebounds, and a block.
Yeah, it's a very strong game. And there is. And the Rockets have it leading by 6. Put in. Layup. Buddy.
What a great contest by George Hill. And oh, boy.
Look what I found, says Buddy Hield. 96-90. Scal, two-pointer. What a nice pass. And a foul will get Willie Cauley-Stein to the line. Well, we've seen that all game. That's a pushing foul.
It wisely for D'Antoni took Capella out of the
game. Oh, they turned it over! They turned it over! They're going to review this, Jerry. And there's Buddy. You're still breathing. And a foul. I think George Hill is fouled. And again, that is the absolute...
He really is a good player.
He's so steady.
Randolph, no Bogdanovich.
And Willie with the dunk. And a foul with two. Fox. Fox.